Hey, welcome back to Frank's Carving World. Today, I don't really know what I want to carve. I did a cardinal in the last video, which is right here. Strine. I really don't know. I tell you what, y'all drop in the comments what you want me to carve, 'cause I really don't know. Let's see what we got. Also, I did do this wood spirit. I didn't make a video on this one, which I wished I had a, but I didn't. But I will do a video on a wood spirit eventually. Actually, I can carve a wood spirit on this. I'll have to get my camera set up above. Go ahead and set my equipment up here. I'll be using a cut saw, extreme flame burr, and a Dremel Fortiflex, and a Chicago Harbor Freight grinder. Now, I don't use a pencil to mark out the wood spirit. I just carve. No pencils involved. But I will do a step by step. I'm not going to cut the dust collector on because if I do, you are not going to be able to hear me. So I'm going to leave that off. Let me get this set up. All right. Oh, come on now, behave. All right, here we go. We'll start with the forehead. All right, I'm gonna drop down. Practice. gonna give this one a mustache. I got my bit. Yeah, I got it. So I'm gonna give it a mustache. It'll come down. Long pedal. Make it stick out a little bit more. All right, now we're gonna get in the mouth. Thank you. cut his eyelashes in. Wrong pedal. Put the bear hair in, and we have knocked another one out. Damn, I know one thing, it's gotten warm now. It was cold earlier, but we'll have to open the door on the shop. You want to be stubborn. Alrighty. Well, there's what we got. I just gotta get a little light, maybe it'll help. I just gotta clean it up. Boy, it was cold this morning. Damn, if it ain't warmed up. I hate them little pieces that get down. You can't get them out. I don't have the right tool to do it. And listen, it don't, a wood spirit don't have to be perfect because it's just a damn wood spirit. So it don't have to be spot on. It's just a fucking wood spirit. So don't think, oh man, this thing, this looks like crap. Because trust me, I could put some of my first wood spirits on here and you'd probably laugh. Well, let's put a little stain on it. Damn, I didn't know what the hell that was. It's all the damn train. Seriously, I'm about out of stain. Oh, I got stain on my hands. There you go. There's a wood spirit. Not too shabby. Might be able to flip my camera where you might be able to see it a little bit better. All right. Well, glad you stopped by. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a like, subscribe, share. This is Frank's Carving World, and we'll see you on the next one.